13 Central Victorians with a disability are gearing up to tackle this weekend's Melbourne Marathon. Competitors are determined to challenge stereotypes regardless of physical and intellectual ability.
She's been wheelchair bound with cerebral palsy for most of her life. And now Kim Mamaluti is preparing for her very first marathon.
It's good to show people that we can give it.
The 39-year-old is among 13 Central Victorians who'll tackle the Melbourne Marathon on a shorter 3-kilometre course, not letting physical and intellectual disabilities stand in their way.
What's the most exciting part about the marathon?
To see all the people. Yeah, see all the people, how they start and how they finish.
The trip's organised by Disability Support Service, Scope.
It doesn't matter if you've got a disability or not, you're part of the community.
While some competitors concede they haven't quite put in the training.
What kind of things have you been doing to train for it?
Nothing.
Others are just happy to be part of the event.
We're normal, like everybody else.
The marathon gets underway from Melbourne CBD, finishing at the MCG on Sunday. Alison Fonseca, WIN News.
Saving flood-affected crops and disease management are among the issues faced by grain growers this harvest.